Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob and button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty the Snowman made the children laugh and play, and were they surprised when before their eyes he came to life that day.
There must have been some magic in that old sick hat they found,
for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go.
Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. So he said, let's run, we'll have some fun now before I melt away. And so down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can.
Let him down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop.
Snow.